to infinity and beyond.
Hey! Did you like it?
Yes. Looks like you have red nipples.
Now we're going to California Adventure.
Woo!
My voice is all out.
I don't know. My soul's still tired.
Do it. Do it. It's censored. The mirror censors you.
So, day two. Woo! And we're going to do California Adventure.
My shirt's kind of small.
Get over it.
Okay, we're at California Adventure on the Red Car Trolley. It's my first time.
My first time too. Hella people here. It's a Wednesday.
Yeah.
Durka, 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 durka.
What? Did you hear that? I turned my radio off.
Oh, we turned his radio off.
Our other trolley, which is straight ahead of us right now, being used for the Red Car Newsboys, is trolley 717. That's also with dates. Just happened.
We were all like walking anyway, faster than us. Look at
717. That's right. Disneyland's birthday. We just had that yesterday.
Chrome, the drawings come to life. This zoetrope is a lot like that flip book, but instead of drawings, it uses sculptures. Well, instead of flipping through drawings, a huge turntable is going to spin these sculptures. Then lights will flash so your eyes take a picture of the sculptures frozen in space 18 times a second. Your brain connects all these images. Hey, Buzz! Get this thing spinning!
That's stupid. It's backwards.
It was supposed to.
It is?
Sing. Then select the scene.
I'll sing.
Like
you act.
You may perform
we'll
together.
We'll sing and we'll just do it bad.
Well done. Now select the scene you'd like to do.
Hakuna Matata.
Simply sing out loud with the characters as they
you're
sing.
Right.
Here we are singing.
Good luck. 3, 2, 1.
It's our problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Who's a hell of that?
Such interesting voices.
Totally tripping up.
It's our problem free philosophy. Oh my god. Hakuna Matata. You laugh? That's creepy.
Three.
Okay, we're doing acting now.
You won't hear the cute little characters this time. 3, 2, 1.
When I'm king, that'll make you
a monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea.
Interesting voices. And now that I've stolen them,
oh,
let's
no.
See
how
I
oh, no, she stole them.
You're gonna be
king, that'll make you.
The monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You
have
no idea.
It actually works.
No, it's good. I suppose you'd like your voices back.
Damn.
That was hella good.
Excuse me, Rasputia. Dang. Rasputia.
Mama says carrots are good for my eyes, but I don't want to put carrots in my eyes.
Then it's eating on the choo-choo train. Choo-choo.
Choo-choo.
Get it?
Mmm, tastes just like apple on a stick. Without the stick? Ha! Smell it. Mmm!
Mmm!
Eat that. Oh, smell that delicious watermelon.
This is like a lot
of... Oh, it smells so good. I know, huh?
Animal crackers. Oh, I love animal crackers.
Hey, Casey. Casey.
So many goodies!
I want animal crackers now.
Treats and sweets are my favorite things to eat. We must be in Heimlich heaven!
Heimlich heaven?
Oh my god.
What?
This is so stupid. I don't eat a whole thing
anymore. Oh, I'm so full, I cannot go one more step. Please, everybody, to stay seated while I stop and take a little break.
I dare every single kid on this thing to go on California Screamin'. See if how many actually survive.
Us? Okay.
If it stops, I
hear it. Oh my gosh. This is scary. Nice view.
I'm going to attempt to strength.
This is crazy, we're swinging so much.
Whoa, I love it. Here we go.
No, no.
Lean all your weight this way. Yes, 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 yes.
No. Woo. This,
Yes. Look outside. This is my hair.
I'm gonna dance hard, laugh hard, turn the music up now. Party like a rock star, can I get a what now? I swear I'll do anything that I have to, till I forget about. Drop up, fall down, gotta play it loud now. Don't care, my head's spinning all around now. I swear I'll do anything that I have to.
Which I didn't understand, it meant earthquakes.
But it's hella good.
Now.
It's Ghiradelli, and we got free Ghiradelli chocolate squares. So.
Yes, get your free Ghiradelli
right at the door
chocolate
too.
At the door. I want to go back and
everybody's
just...
got shakes. Look at the sundaes.
Oh, there
I almost got that. I almost got like this really badass sundae that had like 3 scoops of ice cream in it.
So I recommend coming here and getting a free piece of chocolate.
It took place at the tortilla factory.
gonna go back to the hotel.
Yeah, after we go on this ride again, we're gonna go back to the hotel. He's hella tired. So yeah, and it's hella hot. So we're gonna take a nap, and then we'll come back and do the rest of the rides. We got fast passes for the Raging Water. Hella people here. Swimming? Yeah. Sounds good.
A garlic mental.
Get over it.
Okay, Casey. Alright, so I wasn't feeling too good in the park, so we took a visit back to the hotel, and now I'm laying down. Lena's over there.
Yeah.
So Lena's laying down.
We're gonna go soak our feet in the pool. It hurt.
It's been so hot and humid today.
I texted Nick on Sunday. I'm all like, hey, what's the weather gonna be like this week in Anaheim? He sent me a picture. It's like 73 to 75 the whole rest of the week. And now we're looking at it and it's like, what, 86?
Yeah, it's like 86. It feels like 110. But ever since we got back to this hotel, like, my headache went away and we're relaxing. It's nice and cold in here. I'm gonna put our feet in the pool, but maybe not. Get over it. Get over it. Yeah. Ooh, water bottle.
You're so stupid.
I'm stupid.
Never mind.
Like, if you go over there, I look so dinky in this bed.
I know, right? I'm gonna go jump back.
Like, it's a freaking
cute. Mine's the same. And my suitcase is way up there. It's like on the wall next to the ceiling.
Your bed is mental.
Your bed is mental.
We got like 6 pillows on each bed.
I know, look at that.
Why do we need 6 pillows?
Hella people were checking out his shirt today. They're all like,
where'd you get that? And then I got some cougar. Like, she was like, ooh. And I was like,
freaky.
There's a
cougar. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. He's still doing it. Oh yeah, so, dude, look at you. Why so serious? Anything else you want to say?
Screw you! No, I'm just kidding.
Okay, he said screw you. Oh. He doesn't like any of you guys.
YOLO.
YOLO.
Lena didn't know what that meant.
He had to teach me how I used it, because I was all like, oh, do you want to go to Pirates of the Caribbean? He's like, yeah. I'm like, yeah, why not? And he's like, look, see, that's when you would use YOLO. And I'm like, oh. This is nice. This is nice. Oh, nice. Do the creepy face again.
Which one?
Like the one I was doing yesterday.
We saw a person like this.
We did. He had like no bottom jaw. And he was going by in a wheelchair.
I have a question.
What?
Oh, nothing, nothing, never mind.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Okay.
She's so mental. This is like a mental house.
I know,
Eric. You're so awkward. Oh my god, she's so white. Get over it.
Oh my god!
Get over it.
Okay.
Are you Jewish?
No. How do they keep those yarmulkes on?
Damn,
it's
I don't
like
know.
Glued onto the bald spots they're hiding underneath. Okay, my dirt.
Oh, what the hell?
That's so stupid. Had fun. Let's go.
Okay.
So ratchet. Man, I look so ratchet.
You got soaked. Shoes are wet.
Yeah, my shoes are wet. That's gonna feel so uncomfortable.
Look at your back. You can't even really tell, but you're wet.
No.
Let me see. It's Lena like sticking.
Lena wore the poncho.
Because, yeah, I wore Nick's poncho, but I put the seatbelt through the poncho, and that's like the only hole, so I was completely covered. Then we hit a wave, and I felt the water rush in where the seatbelt was going through the poncho, so it just kind of like...
Can you see?
People are going to see you like, oh, they went on the Russian River. They're going to look at me and be like, oh.
The Russian River?
Yeah, it's the Russian River. Oh, she didn't get to the restroom in time.
The person across from us looked like they just jumped in a pool.
Uh-huh. I wanted to throw off my ass. My underwear was wet. Do you know how weird that feels?
Yes, I know. My underwear's fully wet.
Oh, it's really uncomfortable.
Garden. Pizzas and pastas. I love this place. I love the atmosphere. How are you feeling, Lena?
I get kind of dizzy if I don't look. If I look higher, I get dizzy.
You're probably dehydrated.
You think so?
Yeah, here, drink all this water.
All of it?
Yeah. Come on, drink it all. Hydrate yourself. Do it.
Yes, Pa.
I got pasta. And Lena's a copier.
I look good.
Look, I'm Lena.
Oh.
No, I'm just kidding.
Doing watercolor next? No, we're gonna be doing the goofy roller coaster ride, alright?
Yes. Yes, yes. Lena, is the goofy ride Christian?
I don't know, Nick. Do you think it's Christian?
I don't know. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, awkward people.
I know, awkward though. Like, what's up?
It's true.
Not Christian. The ride's not Christian.
No, I'm just kidding. Okay, me and Lena are about to watch The World of Color here in Paradise Pier.
So excited! It's my second time. What time? What's this for you?
Like my fourth.
Lucky.
But that's.
It's so cool. I love the music.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay.
It is about 9 o'clock. Let's see. 8:59.
So close.
Starts at 9. So any second now.
Okay.
Yes.
Calling, and the skies clear, and the rising, the steeple.
love this part. Luigi's tires.
That was cool. And we hit people in the face with the balls.
We just
balls to the face.
Yeah. And then we just
now we just went on territory again. You guys screamed hell out on that last drop. My throat hurts.
Hell out on that last drop too.
So now we're going down Buena Vista Street, and it's time to go to the hotel. And tomorrow will be our day 3 at the park.
And last day.
And we're gonna be park hopping. And then the last day we're gonna be like sleeping.
Yeah. Was day 2. Bye.
Bye.
Bye from California Adventure. No, I'm just kidding.
Years go by, a friendship will never die. You gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.